Hello everyone, today we will see basics of assembly level program. What are the basics of assembly level program? The various types of assembly level program exist, that is absolute or non-relocatable program and relocatable program. What is an absolute or a non-relocatable program is, the address at which the program is supposed to get executed is fixed. In this case, the allocation is done by the programmer and the loading is done by the loader. Whereas in case of relocatable program, the program can be loaded anywhere in the memory. In this case, the allocation is done by the loader, but in consultation with the operating system, whereas the loading is done by the loader. The next basic of assembly level program, we will talk about the features of assembly level program. Now there are four features of assembly level program, that is mnemonic opcode specifications. Now what is a mnemonic opcode specification is the example which we have seen in the last video. Now see, we talked about SR, that is register subtraction or loading something or addition or storing. So these are the statements which are telling the assembler what is to be done. So this is nothing but mnemonic opcode specification. Which operation to carry out is specified using this mnemonics. Because of this, program becomes readable and even the debugging becomes simple. The next basic of the next feature of the ALP is symbolic operand specification. What is a symbolic operand specification? We'll refer this statement. It is telling using asterisk comma base. So here the operand is specified using a symbol which is going to get placed inside a symbol table. In this case it is telling load 4 in 2. We don't know what is 4. It is mentioned as a symbol. So this is what a symbolic operand specification. Operand is mentioned using a symbol. Storage area specification. This is DC telling us declare a constant. We know if we are declaring a constant full word as a 4, then we are going to, the assembler is going to store 4 bytes of memory. Declare a storage of 1 full word. So in this case, the DC and DS are nothing but storage area specification. The last is the statements. In the last video, we have already seen this feature. There are 3 different types of statements of assembly level program, that is imperative, declarative and assembler directive. That's it under the basics of ALP. Thank you.